everyone. How you doing? I'm Grandpa. This here's Keithy.
Keith.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, it is Tuesday afternoon. Tuesdays are the best days. Wouldn't you agree?
I agree.
Yeah, well, you should. Yeah, you said it.
That's right.
Yeah. And I know we hadn't been on in quite a while through the holidays and other things going on. And last week, of course, on the 6th, we were going to go live and just didn't. You know, we just didn't want to do that. And it's been kind of hard, too, because we've had a couple of people give us feedback saying, hey, you need to be funnier and Grandpa needs to get all grumpy and talk about stuff. But, you know, when we do that, it's usually current events. And, well, there's not current events right now that we want to make fun of. I mean, it's just, you know, we just don't want to go there.
That's right, we don't.
And so, you know, we can be funny, I suppose. Yeah. Yeah, you know, like I was thinking about it. You know, Keithy and I have been working together for a long, long time.
Long, long time. Long, long time. Yes.
And pretty soon, he and I are going to look a lot alike. But anyway, you know, and we spend a lot of time not on the cruise ships, and I should say boats, because it's hard to say the other word without sounding like a bad word.
Yeah.
That's a ventriloquist trick. Yeah. Anyway, I was thinking if we were ever on a boat that was sinking, and there was only one life preserver left, I'd really miss you.
Yeah, thank you, Grandpa.
Yeah, well, I mean it.
Yeah,
I really do.
I'm sure you do.
Yeah. So let's tell them what's going on.
Well, you know, we were thinking.
Yeah. It's kind of rare for us. Yeah, especially you. All right, stop it. Now they told me to tick on you some.
Two people recommended that. It doesn't mean you have to.
I don't know. Give them what they want. That's what I always say. That's what I want, too.
Well, listen, we are coming on with kind of a mission today.
A mission.
That's right. We know that there are a lot of nonprofit organizations out there that are suffering financially, like a lot of people are. Yeah. And it's hard times. Yes.
And they can't do their normal fundraising programs very well, you know, and we've done fundraising programs and we want to tell you about them.
That's right. We do a fundraising program through shows, and we can do them virtually, just like you're watching us now, where there's no out-of-pocket expense and very little hassle for the group.
That's right. We've done fundraising shows for churches and for high school groups and I think scouts and all kinds of the different groups.
Yeah, and it works really well. What we're looking for, and this is how you can help, and we're asking for your help. Who do you know who is part of a nonprofit organization
with a good, lively membership? I mean, they have to be actively involved.
That's right.
And a pretty good size, too. I mean, don't give us a group of three people who, you know, play video games all day and that's their group.
Yeah. Now, we're looking for bona fide, qualified nonprofit organizations. And who do you know who would be part of one that would like to have a great community event over Zoom?
We could do live social safe distancing too if it's in the area. We'll open that up based on local laws and what all's going on, of course.
That's right.
But we're talking mainly virtual right now, just like you're watching us.
That's right. And we can fit a show for pretty much any group, any age group, etc. Everything we do, as you know, is family friendly. Most of our shows are for cruise and corporate type audiences, but we've done a lot of kid shows,
a lot of kid shows.
And basically, like I said, we offer a risk-free, hassle-free, no out-of-pocket expense fundraising program where we partner with the nonprofit organization.
That's right. You sell the tickets, we do the show, we split the profits, and it's really that simple.
Yeah, we don't have even really have a website set up for this specific offer yet. We just wanted to put it out there. We want to put it out there and ask you to help spread the word, because this is something that's simple And yeah, tell them, I mean, we've had big successes. Oh yeah, we've had some groups that are smaller and maybe they'll raise $250, $300 in a night, but we had a church once that raised over $10,000. Now that pastor was very good at promoting, and he got some of the backers really enthused about the project. But still, over $10,000 in one day.
Yeah, we did actually, we did a matinee show for the families, the kids, and then we did an evening show for the adults, all church friendly, of course. And yeah, they worked really well.
Yeah, they paid down the mortgage principal on the building, which is pretty amazing.
Yeah, so we've had the whole gamut of the results. Results depend on the growth, and that's why we say we want to qualify the growth and make sure the growth is going to make it worth their while and ours.
Yeah,
because we have to make a living.
That's right. We do. Yeah.
And so that's all we're going to talk about today. And thank you for watching and paying attention. And please, spread the word, and if anybody is interested, just message us on Facebook Messenger, or you can call or text at 314-322-6055.
That's right. Or you can email us at keith@keithandcompany, all spelled out, .com. Keith@keithandcompany.com.
Yeah, so that's it. And we hope to hear from you. And now you got to find the button again to stop the video. Yeah, when you can just going to make one of them high speed buttons. I'm working on it. All right. Have a good day.